Welcome to Creative Suite Tutorials YouTube channel. Script-based video editing is here in the CapCut PC version, and today we will explore this feature in detail. We are importing our last tutorial, and we will clip a part from it to test this feature. Normally we had to listen through the whole video and make the trims and splits, but this feature is game-changing. Just select the video and go to the layout option. We can also access this from the menu bar. Now the CapCut PC is analyzing this video and generating a transcript for it. The transcript is different from subtitles as it has timestamps with it, and here we will work with the transcript of the video. As we can see, our video transcript has been generated and it is accurate. At the top of this section, we have three main options. The first one is the search option, from where we can find a specific word in the transcript. The next option to remove filler words like ums automatically. From here we can show or hide the deleted text from transcript. Now let's try this feature by selecting a text portion from here. As we can see that the portion of video which contains this text has been highlighted. If we click on the delete button, this portion will be deleted from the video. Let's try it one more time. As we can see how easy it is to split and trim our videos. These are the gaps in the video, and we can also delete them by just selecting. Let's use the search feature to find a specific word. When the text is highlighted, we can see this text template option. From here we can see some of our fave text templates. Now this feature is also very useful. We can select a word and apply a text template to it, which can create an emphasis.
We'll learn to create this stop motion effect in CapCut.
Similarly, we can highlight as many words as possible to create a cool video edit.
You can find the download link for the video in the description.
The last demo is for an audio which contains filler words. We will select the audio and follow the same steps as before. Now, as we can see, we have a lot of filler words here. We can simply use the delete filler words option or search, select and delete them. Tell us in the comments section how this feature will help you in your video editing workflow. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.